Alright, hello everyone. Hello YouTube. I'm back with my next part in the Fallout 4 series. So my game crashed. My game crashed at the end of the last video. I don't know why, I still don't know why. I updated my drivers. There was a new AMD graphics driver available, just became available yesterday or something like that. So I updated the drivers. Hopefully that fixes this problem. I really hope so, because it's annoying. Yeah, I don't know. I guess we'll just have to wait and see.
Hi, how are you?
Yeah, but anyway. So I was just fixing up my settlement here at the Starlight Drive-In Movie Theater. let me see, can I enter? Yeah, there we go. It looks like everything's pretty good so far. I've got 12 beds and only 8 people, so I'm good with beds for right now. Yeah, that's fine. I don't really care about this settlement all that much, to be honest.
Yeah.
So let's go. I like this gun. I was just hanging out with some friends and he was hating on my gun. Says I should use rifles. I don't know. I like this gun. It's been working well for me so far. I have so much ammo for it. That's really why I'm using it. It's powerful. It does a lot of damage, I think. Let's see. 57, yeah, I mean, it's good. It's a little slow to reload. Other than that, I like it, so I'm gonna use it. Oh, and also, another thing that kind of annoyed me, kind of pissed me off a little bit, was the music, the radio, the Diamond City radio. In the past two videos, there was, I guess, copyright issues, which, I mean, I guess I get why, but I kind of don't understand how, you know, it's part of the game. I mean, I don't know. But anyway, I've turned off Diamond City Radio, and that's probably the way I'm going to have to play for the rest of this series. Which is sad. Kind of brings down the whole energy of the game to a more depressing kind of feel. And look, Nick Valentine's still swimming. But anyway, yeah, I don't know. I guess the more depressing feel kind of adds to the impact of, you know, what this game is about. You know, living in a post-apocalyptic world. So, you know, maybe that's cool. Ah, man, I miss those songs, though. I was gonna be singing, having a good time, making these videos, but no, I can't. Whatever. So we are on our way to Sanctuary to talk to Preston Garvey. That's what I've been saying for the past videos. Still haven't gotten to it, so hopefully the game does not crash this time. Maybe I'll make the title of this next video about Nick Valentine swimming on land. Where is he? He's gone. See if I can. Uh-oh. Oh, come on. Bitch. harvest them flowers. Always. No, we would not, Valentine. Right, and here is Sanctuary, right? Yes, I'm right. This is my sanctuary settlement. I've set up a nice fence around the whole settlement. Well, as you can see, it's not perfect. Oh. Okay. So, not perfect, but doesn't really matter. Got a defense turret up here. Oh, and I have some fences protecting my garden. Oh, can't even get in there. Alright. Cool. So, yeah, it looks like everything's doing pretty good over here. Very nice.
Seems to be growing well.
Yeah.
Out here, you gotta take things one day at a time.
Yeah?
Got a dangerous look about you. Hope you ain't here for me.
Oh. Maybe I am. Maybe I am.
Hope you ain't one of them scents. You're a spy on me.
You see a lot of
you people are paranoid. Damn.
Another day of hard work.
I'm gonna save. Alright. Preston. Preston Guard. Talk to me, boy.
The Minutemen are on a roll. I helped that settlement you sent me to, and cleared the way for a new settlement in the process.
That's fantastic news. We're gonna take back the whole Commonwealth from the bad guys at this rate. I'll let you know if I hear of any settlements that need our help. In the meantime, make sure to offer help to anyone that needs it. That can only help our cause.
Alright. So, got that one. Piper. Ah, Piper, where is she? Kinda miss Piper. So, yeah, before I had Nick Valentine as my, companion, I was using Piper a lot for some reason. I was testing out the whole,
maybe constantly trying to kill us.
Damn, where is she? I was testing out the new dynamic to the video game with the companions. How you can get them to like you and build a relationship with them. It's actually quite interesting. Find her right now. I might use Piper again. There she is, Piper.
Warm spot with a cold beer.
Warm spot with a cold beer. Piper, come back. Come back to me, baby. Travel with me.
You sure you want to travel with me?
You kidding me? I thought I was gonna die of boredom without you.
Come on, let's go.
Sure, let's go.
Will do.
Traveling with Piper is not for the faint of heart. I know.
Would you?
You always know just what to say.
Send Nick Valentine to... let's see, I guess I'll send him back to... I was gonna send him back to his office in Diamond City, but... looks like that's not available. Greg Garden, Sanctuary Hills. I mean, if that's not available, then just chill here in Sanctuary. Yeah. Alright. There you are, Nick. You're useful. You're a good guy. I think. Okay. Now, you know what? I'm gonna go over to my crib. And take a little nap. This is not my crib. This was my crib. My little bungalow. But anyway, this right here is kind of like the giant house where all the settlers stay. So you know, we've got some lights, a nice ceiling fan, keep them nice and cool. All these beds, mattresses on the floor. Got my generator powering everything. Yeah. Nothing really too exciting, but, this over here is my little crib. It's got a nice little living room area with we got a jukebox, a Nuka-Cola vending machine, TV, radio, some beds, and my desk overlooking my kingdom. Sleep. Let's get our 7 hours in. It's stuck. Oh no. Okay. Oh, come on. Okay. Oh, thank you. Thank you very much. Right. I'm gonna shut this radio off because it's kind of annoying. Is there another one? Oh, the jukebox. Oh, oh. What is this? What's it gonna do? Yeah, okay. Took out. I guess there was a holotape or whatever in there, and now it took it out. It's not playing. Okay, cool. Here we got our beacon, radio beacon, calling all settlers. Now I'm gonna check out my next quest soon, but first I just want to...
Hurts, my feet hurt.
See what we got.
Everything hurts.
So, 14 people. 41 beds. Lots of happiness, though. Lots of happiness for everybody. That's always a good thing. A lot of water, power, and food. It's fantastic. We're doing good. We're doing good over here. But you know what? We might need more water. Maybe more power. We need to attract more settlers. So you know what? What I'm gonna do is see if I can build another, like, yeah, water thing right here. Anywhere, really. Looks like a good location under the dead, irradiated tree. Perfect. And you know what? I'll build another one. Another one. Right. Over here. Ooh, my power armor. Why? What is it doing over here? What is it doing over here? No, I think we're good with water for right now. Ooh, maybe. I can't build this giant water purifier. I can build another one that produces 10 water. That's nice. Do we need it? Maybe, I don't know. Maybe not. Maybe we don't need it right now. Power, though. What would we need this for, though? Like, I don't know if I really have anything to connect it to. I mean, here, I'll just build one over here. And if it needs, I could put it to you. So, I'm actually curious, if I just build the generator, will the power increase for the settlement? Let's see. Yep. Perfect. Build another one right here. Why not? Okay. So, now it looks like I'm done with that. Always pressing that quick save button because who knows if the game will just decide to crash. I mean, with the new graphics driver that I installed, I don't know, hopefully it seems alright so far. So now I'm gonna take, now first what I'm gonna do is enter my armor over here, put it back where it belongs.
That's one heck of a getup, Lou.
You're damn right.
Need to get back to Diamond City one of these days. The biggest town I ever saw. I used to be quite an adventurer when I was young. Now these old bones just can't keep up.
I've heard that folks at Finch.
I'm gonna take the fusion core out of there so nobody can use it and put it in a place where it doesn't belong. And then you know what? Yeah, I'm gonna put that left leg. Broken items cannot be equipped until I have been up here. Okay, so
Arm needs some help.
Let's craft. And repair. Very good. Very good. Let's get out of here.
I'm always glad to see the sun come up one more time.
Yeah, there we go. Perfect. Alright.
Speak up.
Shut up, Mama Murphy. I'm sorry. It's kind of a rusty old piece of shit if you look at it. It's rusty. Gotta find a better one. Okay. I think we're good here. For now, at least. What is that? Is that trash can Carla? Or just some settler. Believe it or not, there's a woman called Trash Can Carla. Who lives here, or is a trader, comes through every now and then, I'm not sure. Alright, anyway, quests. New quests. Let's see. Travel to Finch Farm, what is that? Oh, I don't need that right now. Where's Preston? Where is he? I need to talk to him, see if he has any other, there he is.
Is there something you need?
Oh, come
no,
on.
Nothing.
Alright.
Really? Nothing? You got nothing for me?
Hey.
Is there something you need?
Get out of here. Okay, so, looks like no more Minutemen, quests just right now. Out of the fire. Travel to Finch Farm. I don't know what that's for. Jeez, I have so many quests available. I don't know really any of it. For kill the ghouls in National Guard training. Oh wait, how did I do that? Okay, a nearby pack of feral ghouls has been terrorizing Greentop Nursery. I need to find them and make sure they'll never be a threat to anyone else again. Okay, let's see what the out of the fire one is. Oh, no. Out of the fire, come on. Do we have a description? Show summary, oh, okay, there we go. Preston Garvey has heard that the people at Finch Farm have asked for help from the Minutemen. I should see what I can do to assist them. Oh, okay, yeah, so let's do that. I don't know why I feel like just doing Minutemen quests, but I don't know. That's what I'm feeling right now. I was gonna see.
My old man taught me that duct tape could fix anything.
I don't think I have anything to really improve any weapons right now. I'll just stick with what I'm using. And let's do it. Let me check the map. How far is Finch Farm? All the way back over here on the east coast, huh?
Alright.
Oh, dog meat. Man, I wish you could have dog meat plus a human companion. How cool would that be?
Awesome. Hey!
Don't worry, dog meat.
It's more fun to have a human companion. I don't know.
It
does come with premium. Yeah, I guess you're right.
Looks like it's in working order.
Good. Okay. Let's get out of here. Looks so pretty sometimes, this game. So, I've heard that this game could be just really long. Like, I remember back in the day, Skyrim was like the game that was huge. You know, everybody was talking about, oh my god, Skyrim, there's so many quests. I don't think I'll ever beat it. So far with this game, I've got over 40-something hours, and I don't think I'm even close to done. Which is good. I see that as a good thing. A lot of hours of gameplay is always a plus in my game for a video, in my book for a video game. Guy, what is this guy doing? I think I've talked to him before. He just asks you if you want anything to eat. Let's see.
Hey.
I'll try not to bath again until you leave, but no promises.
Oh yeah, I forgot. He's like, he's sick or something. Oh well. Yeah, so companions. Oh. Wow, weird. Piper, talk to me. She's in love with me. Look at this.
Piper.
Time for some travel fuel.
Gives me gifts all the time. Fantastic. Thoughts.
Your thoughts?
Most folks are just looking for a hand. All we gotta do is offer.
Is everything all right between us, Piper?
I doubt I've ever been this good. You and I are making a real difference. It's pretty much all I've ever wanted.
Well, you know, I'm happy to hear that, Piper. I'm very happy to hear that.
Oh, no.
Okay.
Alright, let's go. Oh, I just love that when he twists, spins the, whatever it's called. Spins the thingy. I should probably know what that's called, but I don't. Ooh, I forgot. I am able to level up, yeah. Okay, let's see. Oh, you know what? What I really wanted to do was, a friend told me about this, the pipeline. Pipeline perk. I can connect all of my, settlements, all my workshops. Where is it, though? That is the question. Local leader. You can build stores and workstations at workshop settlements. Oh, stores, that's useful. Hold on. Animal friend, demolition expert, strong bear. Where is it? Big leagues, swing for the fences, 20% more. Oh, no, I don't need that. What is this? A fortune find. You've learned to discover the wasteland's hidden wealth and find more bottle caps and containers. Oh, that's useful, I guess. Where is this perk, the pipeline? Oh, come on. You know what I might do? I might. Jeez, I just can't find it right now. Am I being stupid? Like, where is it? Come on. You know what? Screw this. browser. Let's look it up real quick. Pipeline perk Fallout 4. Oh, come on. Is it not even... maybe it's called something different. I thought that's what my friend said it was, but... leader perk does connect. Oh, it's the local leader. Oh, supply lines, is that what it's called? Alright, I don't really need this. Local leader. I was thinking about doing this one anyway. To build stores. Workstations. Okay. Yeah, very, very good. I need that. Alright. Oh, that's cool, I guess. Okay, we're good here. Let's save. What's the dealio with this? Quarry. An old abandoned quarry. Looks like it's been converted into a giant swimming pool. That's right. If anyone could, it's me.
There we go.
There we go. New facial tattoo, that's cool, I guess. I'll take it. Oh, you know what I want to do? Build a magazine, or, no. Comic book? Is that what they're called? Comic books, magazines?
This.
I don't know.
Could be hiding in lots of my rocks.
What, down here? Well, maybe. I wonder what's down there, though. Come on, like, aren't you curious? Mireworks suck though. Oh. Oh, it flooded. It must have flooded. Could be hiding a lot of Mireworks right about there. Oh. Oh boy. It goes down deep, doesn't it? Wow. Oh my god. What the hell? Wow. There's an elevator shaft? Yeah, look at that. Oh, damn. I wanted to ride it up in the water. That would have been an interesting experience, huh? Oh, Piper, what are you doing? Let's see what's up there. Like that, Piper? She likes that. Oh, who are you? Sully Mathis.
Looking to earn some caps? I could use a hand here if you're all done talking, you know.
Help you.
What do you want?
What
exactly? I'm trying to fix this old water pump. Should be plenty of scrap in here. If I can get it drained out.
So I could ask for money, I could imply that I don't believe that's what he's actually looking for. Just say I could help, or tell him to take a hike. Well, let's try this one. See what happens.
No, what are you really up to here?
Like I said, for scrap. Mind your own business.
Mind your own business.
You helping or not?
Yeah, all right, I'll do it. You know what? I'll ask for money. Yeah.
I could probably help.
I was gonna give you something anyway. 75 caps for your time.
Sure. Let's go.
What do you need help with, I guess. The pump isn't in top shape, but it should at least start. There must be some leaky connections flooding me out. Think you could fix them? The leaks will be underwater. Look for bubbles, and you should find them.
Oh, that's easy enough. For bubbles. There. I don't know if I feel like doing this one right now. No. Let's just stay on the quest that I was originally on. I'll get back to that later. And I'll do a quick save automatic. Gotta say, this game is pretty fun. I'm having a grand old time. Up there. Looks like there's an elevator too. Man, so much to explore, truly. You know what? They really did a nice job with this architecture. Just looks, you know, impressive. Even though, you know, it's in ruins, still looks impressive. Excuse me. Should be getting more sleep nowadays. Oh, the graveyard. This is an interesting place. Very strange. Like, I think we could come up here and see, like, what is it? A wheel? Is it supposed to symbolize, like, a tire with spokes? Eight, is it? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yeah. I don't know if there's any significance to that. I'm just grasping at straws here. Not important right now. Man, when are we gonna get to this place? Almost there. Let's go. No stopping. You with me, Piper? She'll catch you. What's that? What is that? Oh, no. Oh my god. Oh my god. I can't deal with this thing. Oh boy. get the hell out of here. Oh my god. Where did that thing come from? Oh. I need to craft or buy some more stem packs or something. Really need to get out of here. Probably won't fall into the water. Jesus Christ, don't worry. Come on. Oh! What the hell? Whoa! Jesus. We could probably take some oil. Oh, a legendary razor claw. Oh, man. Jesus. We're not fooling around now, are we? Is this the most powerful weapon I have? Power fist. Yeah, this is the most powerful weapon I own. Interesting. Torso. Good. Oh boy. Come on. Fuck. Shit. Ooh. Gonna help me out, dude? Was kind of lucky running into that guy. Who knows if he's a friend or an enemy, you know? Right now, he's just trying for survival. Oh, come on. I need to get better weapons. I'm just gonna run away from that. I don't feel like dealing with it. It's kind of a waste of ammo at this point. Is this the settlement that I was looking for? No, I think I've... No. I helped those guys already. Oh my god. What? Stop! What the fuck? God damn you. Oh, that is annoying. So, things to do. Get better weapons. Yeah. Get better weapons. Oh my god, and I'm all the way back here. Let's try to do it. Oh man. Oh fuck, why? I thought it was gonna crash for a second. Oh my god, I'm just gonna quick travel. Can I do that? I've not discovered it, no. Alright, let's go. So hopefully one of these quests will give me some better armor. Weapons. Might be more important right now. I have decent armor, I think. Not really super concerned about that right now, though. Okay, is this where I ran into that sentry bot? I think it is. Maybe I've avoided it this time. Nope. Oh! Rad Scorpion. Where are you? Legendary Scorpion. Great. I wanna fuck you. Fuck you, buddy. Oh shit. Oh my god. Okay. Blood pack, sure. Buff out? Strength. Max HP. Yeah, let's use some chems. Always, for good measure, just use a stim pack. Yeah, that should be alright for now. Uh-oh, where'd it go? Piper, get up, get your ass up. What the hell was that? Not bad. Oh shit. That poison is insane. What? Squirrel on a stick. Yeah, let's eat that. I should use a Rattalay too right now. Have purified water or anything? Excuse me. Okay. Definitely save after that. Let's be on our way. Now, I kind of don't like the music of the video game itself, the score, I guess. I don't really like the score of the game. It's all right. It's not bad. Sometimes it's good, but... I prefer the radio, whatever. Chemistry station? Oh, actually, yeah. Chemistry station. Let's see. Drugs. Do stim packs count as drugs? I guess not. Healing. Okay. What do I need? Antiseptic, blood pack, and steel? Really? Some of those are really hard to come by. What else? Glowing blood pack. Rattaway. Refreshing beverage. HP 500? Jesus. do much there right now. So let's keep on moving. Anybody down to ball? That's not what I meant to do. But, okay. I might have a use for a basketball.
Most folks are just looking for a meal.
Is that a dog?
Blue, we're not all found them and they do not.
Oh my god, come on. We're good, we're good. Let's go. Wow, there's a lot. The map is huge, really. I haven't explored, I haven't found a lot of places so far. And, like I've mentioned before, I've got a lot of hours of gameplay in on this game. So far. It's kind of impressive. Are we there yet? Are we there yet, Mom? Oh boy. Well, I should avoid that place like the plague. If I'm not mistaken, oh man. Whoa. Okay. Yeah, pretty sure there's a bunch of super mutants and who knows what else over there that will attack you like crazy if you get close. So, let's try not to get too close. Where's this farm? Oh shit. Dinky little place, isn't it? Huh. Don't think I'll need my weapon. Keyword, don't think. Oh! Oh! Maybe I will. Whoa, whoa.
Hey,
relax, bro.
I'm sorry. Thought you might be one of those forged maidens. You don't have the burns. A group of them took over the old ironworks, and they'll shoot you just as soon as looking.
Oh yeah? What's forged? What does that mean?
Who are the forged?
Bunch of trumped up raiders, obsessed with fire and metal. That bastard son of mine, Jake, snuck out in the middle of the night to join them.
Ooh, he joined them.
Oh. It's the closest thing I've got to an heirloom. Mm. If you really are with the Minutemen, and you want to help, well... it would mean a lot to me if
get the
sword
back, huh? Interesting. Alright. Jake. Who's Jake? Is that his son? I missed that.
What about your son?
Jake, yeah.
You don't care what happens to him?
I didn't raise my voice to be raiders. As far as I'm concerned, he's dead.
Damn. Harsh. About the Forged.
Can you tell me anything else about the Forged?
They're led by a guy named Slab. Came in from outside of the Commonwealth a few months back and started recruiting. Mostly they've just been strong out of folks. But with how quick they've been growing, it's just a matter of time till the raids get worse.
Mm-hmm. And this sword?
What
tell me a bit more about that.
What am I looking for?
One of them old pre-war swords. Rigged up to shoot flames from the blade. Probably why Jake thought they'd let him join.
Oh yeah.
So, what do you say?
One of them old swords just shoots flames. That's an old thing. I guess I could ask what the pay is, right? Is that insensitive? Nah.
How much does this pay?
150 caps.
Not bad, I guess. Alright, let's find it.
I'll find it.
You're doing me a big favor, and I'll make it up to you as best as I can.
Thank you. Okay. From, the Ironworks. Haha. Okay. Is that it? Is it right there? Yeah. Alright, well, yeah, let's make sure we save that game. Just again, for good measure. Oh boy. I don't know if I'm going into this prepared or not. But hey, let's try it. If I die... Oh shit. Weapons. Oh, fuck, he ran away. You keep your cool, Piper. Oh, shit, what? This guy's crazy. What's he doing? Fucking trees and shit. Where's he going? Is he coming at me? He's coming at me.
What was that?
Bitch. What the? Getting down? Were they just jumping? Is there no way to directly just climb up? For the love of God. We should be careful around here. Oh, what the fuck? What is this? Tell you, these guys are crazy. They seem crazy. Where? Oh my God! Shh. Piper, relax. What's going on there? Where are they? Yes. I like to sneak a lot, that's kind of my gameplay style.
Come on.
Oh.
We don't have to do this.
Yes. Oh shit. Fuck. Oh my God. Jesus. These guys are crazy. Fucking flamethrowers and shit. Holy crap. So it might not be too bad, actually. Oh, come on! Or something. Let's see. Psycho. Yes. Whoa. Whoa, bro. Like, fuck off.
You crazy?
What the hell? Are you crazy? Oh, boy. Wow, this is insane. Jeez, this game is pretty difficult. I don't think I'm even playing on that high of a difficulty. I think I'm playing on normal, to be honest. Maybe I'm not, she's not that good. Bitch, suck it. Oh my god, fuck you. Oh my god. Eat my dick. Okay, so with that full AP. What? You little scaredy cat bitch, where are you going? Please fuck yourself. Oh! Oh! What? No. Oh, fuck. Okay, stim pack. Here is just kind of try to pick them off one by one. Nothing else you really can do. This guy Ghoul is eating shit right now. Out of my hands. Eating shit out of my hands. This guy shouldn't. Where are you? That's right. Hey, not doing so bad. Wow, fusion cells, nice. Flame fuel, Molotov cocktail, I will take that. List. I wonder what that's all about. 45 round, 38 round. Condensated 45 pipe pistol. No, I don't need that. Right. I guess, really. Okay, I think it's time to go inside of this place. Jesus. I mean, sometimes this is a little ridiculous. And look at that around the gun. It's like... with the lighting directly from the sun, it's like anti-aliasing just does not exist. I don't get it. It's so bright. Too bright. It looks stupid. Anyway. Let's go inside. See what this is all about. Lids. Pork drive round, yes. Potato. This is a working terminal? Okay. Oh, spotlight control, I mean. Alright. Yeah, deactivate the lights. Why not? Okay. Done here. Good. Saugus Ironworks. I wonder how long I've been going for. I might need to end this video soon. Yeah, you know what?
Someone there?
Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Oh, oh fuck. No, 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 no.
You hear that? Hey!
No, alright, kill me, kill me. I'm gonna end this video here. I know it just saved, so I'm just gonna die. Wow. I was totally expecting to die, but... Oh my god, what are you kidding me? Let's see, who will die first? The armed person or the unarmed person? Oh, come on, just kill me already. Would you please? Fucking hell. Alright. So... yeah, I'm gonna end this video here. Maybe just take a little break, go get something to eat maybe, and I'll be back with the next video soon. Yeah. I'm gonna save, and yeah, alright, bye. See you guys in the next one.